tuned to John Digweed, Friday night on Kiss 100 between midnight and 2. Something slightly different tonight, got a 2-hour guest mix. Chris Fourier steps up to stand in for me as I'm in the middle of some US tour dates. So would you welcome for the next hour, Chris Fourier. Friday night on Kiss 100 with our guest DJ Chris Fourier. We'll be right back.
is Chris Fortier, and you're listening to me in the mix on John Digweed's show on Kiss 100. I'm over here right now on tour for my Bedrock CD, which comes out April 15th. I've been in England and Europe the last couple of weekends. This weekend coming up, I'm in Newcastle at Colors on Saturday night. I'll be in the UK for another 2 weeks on tour to promote the CD, and I'm looking forward to seeing as many people as I can and every night out. The feel for the album I was trying to go for was definitely, you know, it was the first big album that I've ever done, so I was trying to really reach out and dig deep through my record collection, new and old, and really find records that I really have been wanting to use for a long time, and just try to really, really well-rounded mix that defines a lot of the music that I'm into, whether it's slower or faster or harder. Just try to go for a deep, really sort of a mix that you can listen to many, many times. I know it's sort of cliche now, but it's definitely something that I wanted to be able to stand the test of time.
John Dee.
In the middle of a 2-hour mix from America's Chris Fortier for Kiss 100. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
You're listening to America's Chris 48 in the mix on John Digweed's show, Kiss 100. I'm over here right now in the UK promoting my new CD, Bedrock Mixed and Compiled, which is out on Monday.
Thank you.
Just about coming to the end of part one of tonight's show. Chris Fortier returns after the break.
You are listening to